Students who lost money when ITT Tech shut down could be getting some money. Today, Attorney General Dave Yost announced a multi-state settlement that will provide more than $6 million in debt relief to about 870 former ITT Tech students in Ohio. The settlement is with a company that offered loans to finance student tuition. ITT Tech filed for bankruptcy in 2016.